Let's try again, shall we?
I put an old map in for an A83, even though it's a 1250. Don't know if that'll make a difference.
Let's see. It appears I'm leaking oil from both cylinders, which would be my fault. It's right where the heads meet the cylinders. Somewhat unfortunate problem. Doesn't help that I've actually got rocket fuel in it at the minute as well, which is why it's misfiring, because it takes a while to warm up. God damn it, I've got to strip everything down again. I'm pissed.